Captain, you make me nervous when you shake like that. Calm down, please.
Calm down? God, we're sailing full ahead into that damn Lake Spirit's hunting grounds, and you want me to calm down?
Captain, please don't start talking again about that so-called monster.
It's him! It's the lake monster! Oh my God!
Not at all, Captain. Look outside.
Just what we needed.
We can't go around?
That will take us off the route for Nahodotsk. We'd end up losing far too much time. We'd be better off trying to use the crystal's breakers to get through the ice instead. Go on down into the machine room and try to start them up.
Take it easy on the bottle while I'm in the machine room, please. I'm counting on you.
What on earth? Go and turn on the damn breakers for me now, instead of preaching the good word.
When I get down to the machine room, what do?
Turn on the breakers, lower them down to the ice, and make sure you adjust the power. If you need any help, I can guide you from up here.
The breakers? What are they?
Well, just like the name says, they break the ice. That's what let us operate as a ferry to the amusement park in Baranor, even when the lake was completely frozen. The good old days.
All right, I'm going.
And on the double, please. Because if we stay stuck like this, we're just like a worm wriggling about on the end of a hook for that monster lurking below us.
Yukel matches.
Job well done.
Good work, Captain. How long before we get to Nahodotsk?
It'll be in just a few more hours, Bosun.
Another iceberg?
No. This time it came from the stern. Stuck. Good Lord. Go and see what's holding us up and report right back fast.
Thank you. go and do what the captain asked you to do, Kedwa. We're losing time.
The running lights.
Just get there and break all the bulbs, damn it!
And you?
I'm going to try to start the engines back up and get us out of here. Good luck, Bosun!
As long as the monster is focused on it. I won't be able to break it barehanded.
Monster of Lake Kaelak!
find a way to push this crate. We did it, Captain!
Yes, I think. My God, that bastard is taking us straight to the bottom!
I thought if we destroyed the running lights, we'd get away.
Me too, actually. Now we have to try and see if we can come up with something else.
What do you suggest?
Go cut the engines. The sound must be what's drawing it to us still. I'll go get the next part ready.
What next part?
Don't worry about that. Just get a move on. Hurry!
There'll be chaos here soon. I have to hurry.
Quickly, or all ostrich is lost.
Kila crack boom nanook metal.
There go the motors. Let's hope the monster will leave us alone now. What are you doing?
A diversion for the monster.
What kind of diversion? What are you talking about?
We're going to have to convert this lifeboat into floating bait, then drop it down into the water. That should draw the beast's attention away from the crystal. I'll go and fix the gramophone, and you go get the light. Hurry!
Something's wrong. No time to read. Great timing. My old scarf. It's hard to get rid of after everything we've been through together. My old scarf. It's hard to get rid of after everything we've been through together.
Move it, for God's sake!
Proof. I bet this is flammable. My old scarf. It's hard to get rid of after everything we've been through together. No way.
Oh, yes, I do. It's the wrong current. The lifeboat won't move away from the ship. My God, I've been waiting for this for 20 years. Farewell, Kate. I know you'll get the pipsqueaks there safe and sound.
Captain.
You hear me, you bastard? 20 years! 20 years! So come on, now! It's time to settle things once and for all. Come on! Come on! Come get some! Come on, monster! It's Captain Omo speaking to you! Scared or what?
Kate Walker!